Abide in Jesus, and ye shall receive power. This is your daily devotional reading.
Gifted through the Spirit, July 31st. Feeling the need for the spiritual gift. And I thank Christ Jesus, our Lord, who hath enabled me, for that he counted me faithful, putting me into the ministry, who was before a blasphemer and a persecutor and injurious, but I obtained mercy because I did it ignorantly in unbelief. And the grace of our Lord was exceeding abundant with faith and love which is in Christ Jesus. 1 Timothy 1, verses 12 to 14. Those who would be successful in winning souls to Christ must carry with them the divine influence of the Holy Spirit. But how little is known concerning the operation of the Spirit of God. How little has been said of the importance of being endowed by the Holy Spirit, and yet it is through the agency of the Holy Spirit that men are to be drawn to Christ, and through His power alone can the soul be made pure. The Savior said, "And when He is come, He will reprove the world of sin, and of righteousness, and of judgment." John 16, verse 8. Christ has promised the gift of the Holy Spirit to His church, but how little is this promise appreciated? How seldom is the Spirit's power felt in the church? How little is His power spoken of before the people? The Savior has said, "Ye shall receive power after that the Holy Ghost is come upon you, and ye shall be witnesses unto me." Acts 1 verse 8. With the reception of this gift, all other gifts would be ours, for we are to have this gift according to the plenitude of the riches of the grace of Christ, and He is ready to supply every soul according to the capacity to receive. Then let us not be satisfied with only a little of this blessing, only that amount which will keep us from the slumber of death, but let us diligently seek for the abundance of the grace of God. God grant that His converting power may be felt throughout this large assembly. Oh, that the power of God may rest upon the people. What we need is daily piety. We need to search the Scriptures daily, to pray earnestly that by the power of the Holy Spirit, God may fit every one of us up to work in our place in His vineyard. No one is prepared to educate and strengthen the church unless he has received the gift of the Holy Spirit. Gifted through the Spirit, July 31st.